Something there. Something big.
Well, then that's where I'm going. Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed. Find a way to disable them. It has shields! You need to find a way to disable them! Good! Now find the others! It has shields! You need to find a way to disable them! You got it! His shields are down! You've got him where you want him now! Shields down! He's all yours! steam out of it. Keep it up. Are you there?
What's the situation, General?
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of it, General.
Can you hear me? Are you there?
What's the situation, General?
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships. Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
To remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
Is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
Fire on the face!
I'm locking down the engine room until you clear it out.
Thank you. troops to positions. Prepare for Imperial boarding parties.
Bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism. I'm sorry, it's my prediction.
Pardon the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon! Prepare for Imperial assault!
Thank you.
on all decks, locking down all vital areas.
Direct hit! Gone! The main cannon is offline! We're dead in the water without it! See what you can do!
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online! Just get up there and do what you can! I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand!
Here. won't get another chance to take this target. Keep pressing the attack. Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer.
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path. Salvation. We're going down! All hands, abandon ship!
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war!
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Shoot! Yeah. Rebel troops have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the...
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector.
Put him down! Roger that. We're out now!
Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
Security forces to your station.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down. Can you help us out? Move forward. Take out those snipers. Deactivating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Fire as well! Firing!
That bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do. Dropships have us locked down. We need to take them out. Try using those TIE fighters to take out the dropships. We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
Out, General!
Let me give you a hand.
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here. This isn't as easy as it looks.
What do you see?
Vader has her.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blasted! We need you on the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Thank you. I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
General, are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's
cloning. An army. They're... I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. That's... We're on our way.
Yeah!
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together!
There's no time! I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
Don't go in there alone! The Dark Lord is waiting for you!
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop!
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Say something!
They are memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her?
He must learn to hate what he loved.
It's me, you coward! now!
Only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created. Face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
You are free.
son. I will destroy you 1,000 times. Woman is meaningless. Destroy him. I made you, and now I will destroy you. You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again!
Kill him. The woman is meaningless. Heat is your ally.
Hey! I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Lord Light is mine. You are not a man. You are a thing. An experiment. Times. Destroy him. You are mine to command. Face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Destroy him.
Defeated you before, I will do it again! I've always been stronger than you!
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. Not a man, you are a thing, an experiment. Thousand times. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Look around. You are expendable. Now. One of many. You die. The rest. Destroy him. I will break you.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Rise above this. She means nothing. She is holding you back. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will kill you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. Rise above this. She means nothing. Don't you want to know where you came from? Thank you. loved a dead man, she would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand! And everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet! Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets!
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him! Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Write me down. It is your destiny.
Killing him won't bring her back.
This is your destiny.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
We're alive.
We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Prepare for light speed. We'll be right back.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
That's the gate Z told us about.
Newcomer.
Should not be here. Attack as programmed.
Do your thing, buddy.
Oh, you're so dead.
Good job, BD.
Imperial patrol ship route through. You're brave to cross us, pursuing the... Look! Feel our strength. Nice hit!
Should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Drop on these bucket heads.
Yes, you can't stop. Stay back.
Why? You shouldn't be here! Gather! Don't let him intimidate you!
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Catch your eye? What's this? Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. But I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Hey there, buddy. Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? I'm looking. Should be up through there. Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Looks like a data disk. This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Back to it. No cutting through this stuff. power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Find another path. It might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. Maybe it's Redwing? Seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. I've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. It won't open. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Those.
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
What'd you find? Just won't open. trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Again.
You dare stand against me? Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. Honor your oath.
Wait!
Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
This is a nice one. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. See if Doma's interested in this.
Come on!
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Ready to ride.
Yeah!
Easy, Neko.
Got it.
Let's take a ride, BD. Come on, Neko.